Hey Buster, you want to go home, you've got to work for it. You've got to climb through the window. It's a tiny gap, but I think you're not too fat.
So we have a plastic container up here where they can chill out. And Dean's still in his cage. Dean, buddy. It's a camel.
He wants to climb. He wants to climb. juicy head. Yay! King of the castle. Oh.
He's green.
He's saying that you're much more fun than the castle. You're his favourite.
Some of the more eagle-eyed viewers among you will have noticed that we jumped straight from Thursday to Sunday. There's a very good reason for this.
Thursday was our 4-year anniversary, and after I finished work, Nick surprised me by taking me out, and he asked me a very special question.
I asked Zoe whether she'd, I don't know, maybe want to spend the rest of her life with me, and she said all right.
And that means that now I don't actually have a boyfriend anymore. I have the fiancé.